we were working with said it was a really great time for them to cut back on acquisition, and they became much more conservative. And those who did not do that, who were many of them not my clients, mailed more heavily and built their huge donor bases during that period of time. I really think the political situation was what was really happening, but people used the excuse as opposed to the reason of the economy as a reason to do whatever their board wanted or their management wanted. But it was a period of huge growth because it was the Reagan administration and there was a lot of curing that needed to be done. So a lot of big groups really grew bigger.
I think that's a very good